Okay, in the triangle below, BCD is a straight line and AB is equals to BC, so this will be it as well. What is the area of the triangle? So first of all, since we know that AB is equals to BC, the first thing we want to find is CD would be 17 cm minus 8 cm, which is 9 cm. Okay, this question we are interested to get the area of the triangle ACD. So the area of ACD will be half times base times height, right? Base is 9 cm, the height is the perpendicular height. Okay, the perpendicular height, so it's 8 cm from the base, and altogether we will get 36 cm² as the answer.